Hello, my name is Kevin Gordon of WRTI 90.1. It's my honor to announce the 10 finalists of the 8th annual PYO Music Institute Ovation Award. Through this award, we recognize excellence and dedication in music education and celebrate teachers who not only share knowledge, but also help to build students' character, self-confidence, and capabilities, impacting their overall development and achievements. Our station is happy to be one of the partners of this award, along with J.W. Pepper, one of the leading sheet music merchants in the world, and Jacobs Music Company, one of the nation's most prestigious piano merchants and the tri-state region's exclusive representative for new and authentically restored Steinway & Sons pianos. Each year, we ask current and former students to submit a 250-word essay answering this one question. How has your music teacher changed your life? Great question, don't you think? All the finalists had an opportunity to read their nomination essay, and they were honored to hear what the students had to say. Each finalist will receive honorariums from J.W. Pepper and the PYO Music Institute to support their work, as well as a plaque provided by Jacobs Music Company. After I mention each finalist, Chris Rinaldi of Jacobs Music Company, Bill Johnson, General Manager of WRTI 90.1, and Lee Painter of J.W. Pepper will surprise the Ovation Award winner. And now I'm happy to share with you the finalists of the 2021 Ovation Award. Brian Brown, Maria Seferati, Kenny Joseph, Rachel Koo, Carrie Ryan, Charles Salinger, Christopher Simon, Lawrence Stromberg, Andrew Thiroff, Kim Trollier. The credentials of these music teachers are very impressive. Congratulations to each and every one of them, and many thanks to all who took the time to share about the great impact of their music teachers. And now, please watch as we announce this year's Ovation Award recipient.
Well, Charlie, I'm here today to tell you congratulations on being the Ovation Award winner.
Oh! I didn't expect that.
Well, I'm here with Chris Rinaldi, president of Jacobs Music, and Lee Painter, chief operating officer of J.W. Pepper Company. And together we are partners in the PYO Music Institute Ovation Award. I'm so proud from WRTI to have been partnered with this award for 8 years continuously, because it's so important to honor people who've made a difference in the lives of people who love music like you.
We got seven eloquent nominations for you. They described you as a mentor and a friend and a teacher and a critic. One young man said that he wanted to be like you, and a young lady said that you were always there for her. So completely deserving you are being the winner this year.
Thank you. I really appreciate that.
So on behalf of the Philadelphia Youth Orchestra Music Institute, I am honored to present you the Ovation Award.
Well, thank you so much.
As you know, your students have nominated you before. Uh-huh. In fact, you've been a finalist twice. Uh-huh. This time, your efforts have resulted in your being the recipient of the award. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Well, I really appreciate this award. I just live for music. It's easy for me to be with my students because I just like them. I try to be that other adult in their life that helps them improve and understand the meaning of music and culture. Also, the reason this is such a nice award is because I was actually a member of PYO in the 70s. I needed that orchestra to pursue a career. That was the first stepping stone that I did to help me have a life in music. Joe Primavera was an important person in my life, and he taught me many things that I needed to know about playing in an orchestra.
Congratulations, Charles Salinger, the 2021 Ovation Award recipient, who was a finalist in 2016 and 2019 as well. Thank you to everyone for being a part of this evening's recognition.